What's up, guys? So we do have some more information on the Arcane X Valorant collab. Now, before we start, I've also made a video on the new collection, the Radiant Crisis collection. It's already online right now, so if you want to check it out, it's in the pinned comment down below. And in order to celebrate Arcane, Riot has made a collaboration with all of their games. We have something for Valorant as well. Now, I've already talked about the event pass, or you know, all the stuff that we are going to get in the Arcane pass yesterday, but we are also going to get a new collection, and this one is called the Arcane Collector's Bundle. Now, this is not like a fully fledged air premium collection. You can't compare this to your usual collection drop. This is more so a one-time special where we get one weapon, and that one is the Sheriff, the Arcane Sheriff. And in addition, we have a gun body, a spray, and a player card. So again, this is a rather small collection just in order, you know, to celebrate the series. Not, you know, the main collection that is going to come out with the release. The main collection is again the Radiant Crisis collection. This one is more so to celebrate, you know, the collaboration. Now, the main focus of this collection is obviously going to be the Sheriff, as this one is the only weapon skin in that collection. So the Sheriff, as far as I know, does have animations. On level 1, you're going to get a custom model design and custom bullets, and also a custom idle pose, equip, reload, and firing animations. Now, you can also upgrade this to level 2, which is going to give you a model upgrade, which means custom visual effects and audio during equip, reload, and firing animations. So this is going to have everything in terms of animations. The only thing that this one doesn't have is, I think, colorways. Other than that, that's everything we know for the Sheriff right now. We are also going to get, again, the gun body, the spray, and the mystery cards, which are just going to be part of this bundle. Now, I don't know if you can buy them separately, just like with usual bundles. My guess is that you can, most likely. But, you know, again, this is only going to come with the bundle, and after the bundle disappears, so will these. You know, the gun body, the spray, and the player card. Everything is limited in here, and I'm going to have a fact sheet here just so you guys have a general overview. So the bundle is going to cost 2,380 Valorant points, and you know, within that bundle, you're obviously going to get the Sheriff, the gun body, the player card, the spray, and also a title, apparently. I don't know what the title exactly is called, but right now it just says Jinx title. Keep in mind that this collection is a limited collection, so this is only going to appear within that given time frame, which means once this is gone, it literally is gone. Like, you can't ever get the Sheriff back. It won't get back into your store. It won't get back into the night market. And the same goes for everything else within that collection. The gun body, the player card, the Jinx title, the spray. Everything in this collection is limited, which is probably the reason why this is called the collector's bundle. So yeah, this is all we know right now about this bundle. I'm going to keep you guys updated if we get additional information, if we get some in-game footage. Obviously, I'm going to talk a bit more about that. As always, guys, thank you so much for watching. Let me know what you think about this collection in the comments down below, and yeah, I catch you on the next one.